Good morning, dear journalists. On our agenda, we have, I think, for today, three priority questions. The first one is weapon packages, new weapon packages for supporting our army on the battlefield. And that is one. The second, I think, the invitation to NATO. And we want to be on the same page with everybody, with all the understanding. And for today, what we hear and understand that we'll have this invitation when security measures will allow. Yes, so I want to discuss with our partners all these things, and the sword will speak today and fight for this. It's security guarantees for Ukraine on the way to NATO. Thanks so much.